We live in a world where trust is critical to our customers, our suppliers, our agents, and our employees. And our technology is core to providing that trust.
Our ESB solution works on Linux on Azure. Our operations have gone uninterrupted, and we've realized a saving benefit of more than 20% compared to our previous on-prem setup.
Red Hat OS, running on Azure, reduces the issues of security measures and patch updates. License management is now simplified with a pay-as-you-go model. Cost savings are about 40% compared to existing on-premise systems, and it is highly compatible with existing core systems.
In order to train the world's best AI models, we have to ingest vast amounts of data into our data pipelines. Azure Blob storage scaled accounts have really helped us grow our data pool without growing our operational complexity.
Our customers expect good insights into the expected future returns and that our software itself is reliable.
We onboarded the team to our cloud-native platform by educating the engineers in collaboration with Microsoft and Red Hat. That allows for both platform engineers and software engineers to declare everything as code, which is a superpower provided by OpenShift solutions.
With Defender for Cloud, we are improving our data security, vulnerability management, and data governance.
Working with Microsoft, we tapped into the vast capabilities of Azure integrated stack, high availability, low latency, and scalability to start creating advanced generative AI solutions. With Azure infrastructure underlying our ongoing AI innovation, our customers can get the support they need when they need it most.